Some tense moments outside the Lehigh Valley Mall tonight. Police say a man claimed he had a number of bombs and was ready to set them off. He also claimed he had bombs at the 8th Street Bridge and a local middle school in Allentown. Police say those claims were unfounded. The suspect was arrested at the mall. His name has not been released.